Hi there. Today we're going to look at where to access Dell user and service manuals for your Dell products. We have a dedicated page to access manuals at dell.com/manuals, but for this example, we're going to navigate through the main support page. Open a web browser and navigate to dell.com/support. For this example, I'm going to find a manual for my machine, which is a Precision 5820. In this Identify Your Product section, you can search for the system directly, either using the service tag, model number, or keyword. If you've used our support page previously for the machine you're looking for, it may already be listed here via the web page's Auto System Detect. If you don't have the service tag to hand, you can select Browse All Products and manually search for your system. Selecting the model type via Auto Detection, Manual Search, or Browse All Products will link you to the same page. From here, the next step is to select the Manuals and Document tab. Scroll down and you'll see a number of manuals in the PDF format. If the manuals are available in multiple languages, you can find them here. There are a few different types of manuals available. Quick Start Guides, which typically show you how to set up your machine for the first time, and Owner Manuals, which contain step-by-step instructions and illustrations on everything from removing and installing components to system specifications and system setup. Click on the PDF link to download to your computer. And that's it. For more information on this topic, check out the links in the description below and check out our other videos for more handy tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching.